Struggling to make your marketing successful for your small business? In this video, we will discuss some of the issues you could be facing in making your marketing work. Stay tuned. Marketing your small business can be confusing, especially in today's environment. Many of the strategies small business owners have been using in the past aren't available or effective right now. Online marketing is daunting, and many business owners aren't even convinced that it'll work for their business. How do we make sense of all this? How do we develop the strategies that we need? First, let me tell you that many businesses are actually making more sales during these times, so it is possible to properly market your business for success. The first thing that you have to understand is how to create a proper marketing plan. You have to start with who. Who are you marketing to? Who is your ideal customer? Then we can take a look at where. Where are we going to find them in the highest concentrations? Next, we can ask what. What is it that they want to buy? Now we can ask why. Why would they want to buy from us? We're not the only people selling this. We're not the only people doing this. Why would they want to choose us above everyone else? And only now can I ask how. How am I going to deliver this message to them? Now, there is another piece to this puzzle that seems like it would be outside of our discussion. But you have to understand where you are in your growth stages. You see, how deep you're going to go into these questions and how many different markets you're going to go after will depend on your stage of growth. There are six stages of growth: mastery, niche, systems, team, synergy, and results. Only two are really relevant for this conversation: mastery and niche. Mastery is about building a solid foundation. It's about putting together the things that you need to create consistency in your business. So at this level, we only want to put in the very top level of our marketing. So we really only want to pick one or at most two target markets that we're going to market to. Now, when I say the highest level, I don't mean I want you to go real high and I want you to pick everybody. I mean I want you to focus on the ideal clients, the ideal customers, the people that are most likely to buy from you. And you want to narrow that down as much as you possibly can. Remember, we said we start with who, but we want to make that who as narrow as we possibly can so that we can really define where they are, what they want, why they would want to buy from me, and then look at how am I going to market to them? What's the strategy and the avenue and the copy that I'm going to use to market to them? The next level is niche. This is where we focus on all aspects of marketing. This is where we really start to build out that plan to fill up and make sure that we can get in as many people as we possibly can. But we already have the foundation, the stability that comes from mastery. So we already have a stable cash flow. Now we can start to experiment with marketing and try to build that up. This is the way it works. Now, you have to understand that 92% of businesses are in mastery. So it's highly likely that you are in mastery. And even if you think that you are in a later stage, it would be useful to review the mastery level to ensure that you have the solid foundation that you need in place. This is why I created the Insider's Guide to Success in Business. In this free book, I give you the checklists to know how to create your stable foundation, the tools to see where you are and where you are going. You can download this free book at insidersguidetosuccessinbusiness.com. And I've also included a link in the description of this video. Please download that now so you can take your business to the next level of success. Now, if you got value from this video, please like it. This lets YouTube know that you got value and it was a valuable video, and also helps me get this information out to more people. I'd like you to leave me a comment. Tell me what you thought of the video. You can also ask me any questions. I read the comments and will answer your questions. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell to get all notifications so that you don't miss a single video. We are publishing videos regularly, and we want to make sure that you don't miss out on a single one. I'm Doug Barra, and now it's your turn. Take this information, download your free book, and take your business to the next level of success. I look forward to seeing you in our next video.